The thyroid is acnormal and presents several hypoechogenic areas. Some of them are well circumscribed, others have blurred borders. The left lobe has a similar appearance, but it has an acnormal nodule with halo sign. Note the hypoechogenic lesion, which has blurred borders.